B?
Yeah. Marami B. Couldn't get up. Maybe this one is open. Flour doesn't look like it. Cantaloupe and papaya and grapes, some bananas. Yeah, rotten bananas. There's not some good bananas in there.
Good papaya.
Garbage.
Oh, I did it again.
Plastic bag. Looks like it's the container is broken. Banana, I don't know if they cut it half. There's a lot of naan bread in here.
Yeah, that's a lot.
Oh yeah, looks like those are from yesterday.
The backpack.
Yeah, I remember that. Back.
Guava.
More cabbage. is that's it. Ito yung nakita, isa sa mga nakuha. Lean ground beef, 93% lean and 7% fat. $502 at $11.19 pa yung expiration niya. So matagal pa. 1.17 pounds. So, ang mga nakuha today ay may isang cabbage. Nakabalot pa siya sa plastic. May zucchini. Matigas pa to at mukha pa siyang fresh. May strawberry. Yung iba sira na sa loob. And then, grapes, tatlong bags ng grapes, so 3 bags of grapes, my donuts, expired pa to ng 11.6, so matagal pa, mga ilang araw pa mag-expire. And then, mango. So, bale, ito mga mangga, magaganda pa siya, matitigas pa. Walang sira yung iba. So, 11 mangoes lahat yung nakuha ko. Nakuha namin. Naan bread, mini. Nag-expire to kahapon. So, bale, 9 pirasong naan bread yung nakuha namin. And then, cheddar bread, 2 piraso. Nag-expire din siya kahapon. May mga saging, maraming saging. Guava, 2 bags ng guava. Sorry, maingay yung background. Naglalaba. And pineapple. Isang pineapple. May isang watermelon. Maliit. Seedless watermelon nakalagay. May isang cantaloupe. Matigas pa tong cantaloupe. May 3 pirasong sibuyas. Cherries, tomatoes, 3 piraso na ganito yung nakuha. And my flour. So, 1 pirasong flour. May butas lang to dito sa gilid, oh. So, ganyan lahat karami yung nakuha. Yung saging ganyan karami.